Hey, this is Puneet back again, and in this video we're gonna see how we can add a new sheet in a workbook using VBA code. So for this there is a specific method which called sheets.add. So this method is basically like a function which we normally use in worksheet, and this method has its own arguments which you need to define, but these arguments are optional. If you want to skip them, it will still work. So the first argument is before. If you want to add a sheet before an existing sheet, then you need to define this argument. And the second is after. And if you want to add a sheet after a specific sheet or an existing sheet, then you need to define this argument. And the third argument is count, where you need to define the count of the sheets you want to add. And the last is type, where you need to define the type of the sheet. So basically in Excel, we have different types of sheets, like a worksheet, a chart sheet, or a macro sheet. So you need to define that type of the sheet in this argument. So let's see how we can use this method and add sheets in different ways. So first of all, I simply need to type. That's it. So if I run this code, it simply adds a new sheet before the existing sheet. So if you don't specify any argument, it will use the default values and add a new sheet according to that. Now in this code, I have defined that how many sheets I want to add. So if I run this code, so it simply adds 5 new sheets before the existing sheets. And while adding a new sheet, you can define the name of that sheet. So let's suppose if I want to add a name. So what I need to do is I just need to add dot name and then define the name of the sheet. So if I run this code, it adds a new sheet and it also named that sheet which I have defined. You just need to use dot name and then need to define the name of the sheet. And you can also use a value from a cell to use as a name of the worksheet. So let's suppose if I want to use value from the range A1. So I'm going to define that cell's name, and if I run this code, it adds a new sheet and takes name from the cell A1 from the existing sheet. Now here I have 2 lines of code, and the first line says to add a sheet before the worksheet my sheet, and the second line says to add a sheet after the my sheet. So when I run this code, let me delete all the worksheets. Now if I run this code, it had 2 worksheets. One is before the sheet and second is after. What I have done here, I've used the sheet number. So I said sheet 1. So sheet 1 is always the first sheet in the workbook. And when I run this code, it adds a new sheet at the beginning of the sheets. And if you want to add a new sheet at the end of the worksheets, in that case, we need to know the count of the worksheets in the workbook. So this part of the code, sheets.count, returns the count of the sheets which you have in the workbook. And if I run this code, it adds a new sheet at the end of the sheets. Now let me take you through a different example. So I have these names of days from Sunday to Saturday, and I want to add 7 worksheets, and I want to name them according to these names from Sunday to Saturday. So for this, I'm going to write a code. So the first thing which I need is the count of the worksheets or sheets which I want to add. So for this, so I'm going to use this variable to store the count of the sheets. And then I need to write a code. So this line of code will return the count of the rows from the range A1 to A7, and that's the count for the sheets which I want to add. And I have assigned this count to this variable so that I can use it in the code further. So here I need to write a code for loop so that it can take value from the cell and add a sheet and then name that sheet according to that value. So first I need to add a variable to store the sheet name which we're going to use. And I also need a variable for counter for the loop. So here I'm going to use for next loop. And here I'm using the count of sheets as a counter to run the loop. So let me add code within the loop. So this line of code will take value from the cell and store it in this sheet name variable. So next I need to write a code to add the sheet. So it will be. So this line of code will take value from the cell and this line of code will add a new sheet and name it using the sheet name variable. So let's run this code step by step. So as you can see, the value we have here in the sheet count variable is 7. That is equivalent to the number of rows which we have in the range. Now this loop will run 7 times and add 7 sheets. So let's see step by step. So here we have our first sheet with the name, and then second, third, fourth, fifth, and yes. And this is how this code works. Hey, thanks for watching this video. And before you go and watch the next video, which is on performing copy and paste using VBA, I want you to subscribe to my channel because I'll be putting out a lot of cool stuff on VBA in coming weeks.